the second race in a row now that who took the money has dumped the rider in the post parade as he walked out on the racetrack and then run off. At the fairgrounds in his most recent start, he basically sat down. When he first came on the racetrack, spun around, sat down, threw the jockey, he ran off, they caught him, they put him back in the gate, and he won. So we were prepared to talk about this horse, and look what happens. He does it again when he comes out onto the racetrack. And he's otherwise, according to trainer Brett Calhoun, a well-behaved horse.
Yeah, and the difference between last time and this time, trainer Brett Calhoun said that he kind of just sat down. He didn't flip over, and he didn't run off far. Now, all that is the same here, except he did flip over today. He went all the way over on his back, so there's the difference.
Play of the day so far by Lee Lockwood.
Yeah.
These guys are
corralling. Who took the money?
But Calhoun...